It was the songs really that brought about the band coming back together. I think there was a feeling that everyone felt so emotionally kind of bound up in the songs that we all wanted to make something together. I mean, it's always nerve-wracking playing songs for the other guys in the band and sort of wanting them to love them as much as I do. I've known all the guys in the band for a very long time, and really my whole life. If there's anyone, I know I can kind of trust them with anything I want to say about my life. I think that's a really privileged position to be in. To have a batch of songs that inspired us was, a very organic starting place. The subject matter is so emotional and so intense, I suppose, and so kind of brutally honest. There's a spirit of supporting each other and encouraging each other. But there's no escaping the fact that the songs come from a place of kind of great difficulty. But the reality is that everyone has, many challenges to get through in life, and I think when you start to recognise that in each other, that feeds into everything you do, and it created a really nice atmosphere where we've learned just a lot about ourselves and about how to get the best out of ourselves and each other.
Still turning where you left them on the back lawn.
I met up with Tom just before Christmas, so 2017. And I suppose one of the things I was talking about was that I'd just done the makings of an album on my own, but I'd sort of run out of steam with it. And he said, I'd love to hear these songs. It was a very kind of positive action from Tom. There wasn't really any dithering around. It was much more like, I want to do this, let's do it. I've always felt really close to Tom, throughout our childhoods. I mean, he was my best friend, and long before we were even in a band together. For the first few years of success with the band definitely threw us into a bit of a spin. Our relationship definitely suffered as a result. I think it was good to have a break. I really missed having him interpreting my songs, I suppose. So I don't think of them as my songs. When I write the songs for Keane, I really to see that as my, my job is to sort of start this thing going. A really pleasurable part of the process is handing those ideas over to the other guys, and it's really magical when I hear a song that I've only done, and when Tom takes it and makes it his own. It's often really a stunning moment.